The right lobe is econormal. There is a minimally hypocagenic, cystic nodule in the isthmic part of the lobe. Although the nodule contains small hypercagenic granules, it is not a suspicious lesion. The left lobe is intact.